What's going on, everybody? It's Jet Central coming back with some breaking NFL news that just went down literally 2 minutes ago. So the Bears have just hired offensive coordinator of the Kansas City Chiefs, Matt Nagy, to become the new head coach of the Bears. I like this move. I got to be honest with you. I do like this move. Quick shout out to my friend Josh over at the Sports Fury, diehard Bears fan. I can't wait to kind of talk to him and kind of figure out what his thoughts are and how he likes this move, because this could be franchise changing. You know, you're getting an offensive guy in the building. I will say this, though, before I kind of talk about the coaching staff and team fit and whatnot, I wonder if he's going to bring back defensive coordinator Vic Fangio, because I really thought this defense of the Bears did their thing last season, all things considered, you know, considering that this is a young defense and they have a lot of younger players on the team, a lot of players that don't have that much experience on the defensive side of the football, excuse me. And considering that this offense, it wasn't necessarily dominating. You know, they did do a lot of, they had a lot of three and outs. They had a lot of unsuccessful drives. So this defense was on the field a lot of the time last season. The defense was the cornerstone of this team. It was the face of this team. It carried this Bears team. If the defense was struggling, the Bears were probably not going to win. So it's going to be really interesting to see if he wants to bring in a new defensive coordinator or if he wants to stick with Vic Fangio. I think I would stick with him, to be honest. Get that foundation, get that chemistry. You already have the chemistry in the building. You already have everyone on the team knowing and understanding that system. I think I would keep Fangio. As far as Nagy goes with the offense, I really, really like this move. Why? Because in the past, I've actually compared Mitchell Trubisky and Alex Smith together. I think they have a lot of similar traits. You know, two quarterbacks that have good arms, that are underrated in the running game. You know, both Alex Smith and Mitchell Trubisky can make plays, and they are both dual threat quarterbacks. They can hurt you through the air and on the ground. I think they both excel in the short passing game, but I think Mitchell Trubisky is obviously a little bit better option right now because he's younger, he's cheaper, he has a much quicker release getting rid of the football, and I think overall Trubisky has a stronger arm. I think there's more to Trubisky to kind of develop and to build upon as the years go by. So if Nagy wants to implement this Chiefs system that he ran last season with Kansas City, if he wants to bring the same exact offense over to Chicago, I think Trubisky will pick it up, and I think he'll excel in it. I really do think Trubisky will have success. Now, you have to look at the wide receiving positions and kind of upgrade those spots. You know, Kevin White hasn't really worked out. He's dealt with a lot of injuries. Bellamy, he got injured. I believe it was an ACL last season. So you got to somehow upgrade this wide receiving room, get some talent in the building, whether it be through free agency or whether it be through the draft. The good news is for the Chicago Bears, they will have a top 10 pick. And I think Calvin Ridley would be sitting there, wide receiver out of Alabama, who can be a wide receiving or like an X receiver in any offense in the National Football League. So I do like this hire. If I had to grade this hire, I would say it's a B+. You know, you're getting an offensive mind in the building. You're pairing them up with a new young franchise quarterback, excuse me. You have a lot of pieces on offense. The reason why I'm not giving it an A is because he has no head coaching experience. But hey, who knows? Some guys like Wade Phillips, he's a much better coordinator than he is a head coach. Same with Chan Gailey. So could this be similar of like that? Like, is Matt Nagy, is he a better coordinator than head coach? Only time will tell. But I think as of right now, great hire for the Chicago Bears. I'm excited to see what Chicago does moving forward and how they attack this wide receiving position. So with that being said, thank you guys for so much for tuning in. Go Jets.